last night, and I mean that is an understatement. Let's watch Derrick Crass of Colorado Springs, Colorado, leading off the snatch competition with a first attempt effort of 286 and a half pounds. This is Derrick Crass. Notice how they really get into it and then really attack it. He was the only American entered in the 13-man field and not expected to win a medal. Now watch what happens. At first, it was thought that Crass was severely injured. What actually happened was this. The elbow literally popped out and dislocated as the weight was being lifted overhead. The bar then fell on his head and then on his leg. Remember, 286 and a half pounds. Now watch the dislocation. If you don't want to, don't bother, because it's a little sickening. Well, there's a good ending to it. Fortunately, the dislocated elbow was reduced by doctors back to normal right there on the platform. He was x-rayed and released last night from the hospital, and it's reported that Derrick Crass is in good condition. They are superbly conditioned athletes, and that's the only way they can survive.